Okay guys, let's start to cook the string beans with the egg. First, boil first the water and then put a little oil and also a little salt. And then put the beans in boiling water and then boil into 3 minutes and cover it. Boiling the beans, you need to rinse first before you mix in the egg. Okay, now is our 4 eggs. A little salt. Tablespoon oyster. And then mix together. Heat the pan and put oil, cooking oil. And then until golden brown. Okay, guys.